Hey guys, Danny Force here, your Dallas Fort Worth realtor, talking about the second step in the home selling process, which is showings beginning. So if you remember, the step number one was the listing appointment. At this point, the house will now have been listed on the MLS, or if it hasn't been, there may be private showings that have taken place due to word of mouth marketing or mass email campaigns. Sometimes that happens with more houses that are not on the market yet, or ones that will not be for a little while. So when the showings begin, realtors can start scheduling showings depending on how you have the listing set up, either through a third-party showing service or through the realtor directly. Depends on the brokerage and the individual realtor listing the house. Once this happens, people can start making offers on the house if they like it. They should also be able to leave feedback if there's something about the house they don't like. You'll be able to see how many showings have happened, and you'll know what time and when these are going to happen, so you know when to be out of the house. So showings starting is the second step in the process. If you're looking to sell a house here in Dallas-Fort Worth, make sure to give me a call. 817-903-5442. Find me on the web, www.dannyforce.com. Shoot me an email, danny@dannyforce.com. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on all my social media. I got some good friends.